Meghan Markle will have a Hollywood smile fixed on her face at next week's Jubilee event, according to royal expert Angela Levin. Prince Harry and Meghan will return to the UK to join the rest of the firm on Friday, June 3, for the largest royal gathering since their wedding. Ms. Levin said she suspected the Duchess will have the same fixed smile she had at the couple's last public event before Megxit in 2020. The Duke and Duchess of Sussex were pictured looking awkward sitting alongside Prince William and Kate at a Commonwealth service at Westminster in 2020. The event, which marked Harry and Meghan's final outing as frontline royals, caused speculation to grow over a potential rift between the two couples. The photos appear to show the Duke of Sussex looking angry sitting next to a smiling Meghan, while Charles and William seemed to be frowning as they walked up the aisle. The couples didn't make eye contact in the snaps nor engage in conversation during the service. Commentators speculate whether the reunion next week will lead to further frosty photos of the royal couples. Royal expert Angela Levin expects the stress of the meeting will be etched on the faces of Harry, William, and Kate. However, she claimed Meghan will adopt her Hollywood smile and wave to the crowds for the cameras. Ms. Levin told MailOnline, "I think the St. Paul's service is going to be very stressful for the royals, especially for William and Catherine, who feel they, the Sussexes, have badly let down the royal family. It will be just as frosty as the Commonwealth service in 2020. The brothers will look serious and I suspect Meghan's Hollywood smile will be fixed." The Jubilee celebrations will mark the first time in 2 years that the Duke and Duchess of Sussex will be seen alongside the entire firm. The royal writer also suggested the couple's decision to attend the royal occasion could be to satisfy Netflix producers as part of their $100 million deal with the streaming giant. She claimed the pair have shown that they loved the limelight and attention. Meghan's dad, Thomas Markle, spoke out about his daughter in 2018 saying she was faking her smile to hide her fears and stress of adjusting to her royal duties. At the time, he told the press, "I think she is terrified. I see it in her eyes, I see it in her face and I see it in her smile. I've seen her smile for years. I know her smile. I don't like the one I'm seeing now. This is a pained smile." The Duchess of Sussex was on hand to present the Duke and his team, Los Padres, with a trophy after they won an event at the Santa Barbara Polo and Racquet Club on Sunday, May 22, in California. But royal commentator Angela Levin criticized the moment, branding the move a mess. She tweeted, "Why did M wipe Harry's face when it's prize-giving time? How embarrassing for him. Can't get over it. What sort of woman would wipe their husband's face during a public outing when crowds were looking? Wouldn't a quick whisper do to let him do it himself? So degrading." If Netflix had been filming at Meghan and Harry's Polo Awards ceremony, it would have left any audience laughing hysterically. What a mess. Twitter users were quick to comment their opinions on the incident, with one writing, "Just to let us all know that she is in complete control of him and everything." A second said, "I didn't see the video, I would have puked. My husband would have literally been so upset, it's humiliation. A real man should be able to wipe his own brow and anything else himself." A third theorized that Meghan acted in this way to show that the couple are still close, when that might not be the case. They quipped, "She's copying scenes from movies, trying to show how close they are, weird because we know they are married. Looks like she's trying to make a point they are still close, which has me thinking perhaps they're not. Or she's showing PDA, see, royal family, we do it our way."